guys, I'm Shakha and welcome to Be Down Style Under 3. Today we're talking about a look of Shraddha Kapoor, who was seen at the promotions of her upcoming film Saho. She wore a simple white shirt dress by Daniel Guzio and she accentuated her waist with a corset style belt that was in an off-white color. She styled the look with completely clear heels from Public Desire. She wore her hair in a really sleek top knot and a very, very fresh base of makeup and added a pop of color to her look via her emerald green eyes. Now, I think the lesson that we learned from this look of Shraddha's is that if you've been wanting to try the corset belt trend, then I think the way to do it is to wear it over your shirt dress. Also, the second thing that we learn from here is that white on white or all white looks is a massive trend this season, and the way people are adding a pop of color into their look is via either their nails, their eye makeup, their lips or their bag. So I think your beauty look has now become the way to add a pop of color into your monotone look, keeping the accessories very minimal, just the way Shraddha did. I have a couple of pieces here that I can show you guys to show you how to do a white on white look or how to accentuate a basic white slip dress or shirt dress, just like how Shraddha did it via her corset belt. So over here we have this white slip dress. It's a maxi dress, as you guys can see. Super basic, super simple, but very, very pristine looking. Now, you can obviously wear it by itself, or you could wear it like Shraddha did by cinching the waist in with a corset belt. But I think with a slip dress, a corset belt would look a bit much. So, we have over here a top. So, what you could do is just layer your slip dress with a matching top, but in a white tone, but like a different tone of white, just the way Shraddha's belt was a different tone of white. So just layer it on top over here, and then you can just tie this around the waist, or you could pull this back and tie it around the dress so it can cinch your waist in and give you that much needed shape, and you'll have yourself a look. Now the second way that you can do white is by picking an off-white color, but something that has a more interesting neckline. So over here, as you guys can see, this dress has a twisted neckline. It's like together and it has an halter detail from the front. So it's a very nice dress. I think it's more nighttime appropriate. So if you want to wear lighter hues to the night, if you're not the types who likes wearing loud rock and roll colors, then this is the way to go. Also, if you have been looking to try out the trend of neons, what you could do is pick a dress like this and use neons in your eyes or your nails or even your footwear and bag with this dress, and that'll be a way to incorporate that trend into your look with a dress like this one. So it looks really sophisticated and classy at the same time. So taking inspiration from Shraddha's all white, clear, minimalistic look and emerald green eyes, you guys can style your look in a similar way. That's all from today. I'll see you guys next time.
Hello everyone, I am Swati, your Myntra style mentor, and this is B-Town Style Under 3, where we help you break down the latest looks of Bollywood celebrities. Today we are breaking down a look of Shraddha Kapoor, who was seen wearing a powder blue floral printed strappy crop top, which she styled with blue knee slash skinny jeans and nude open toe shoes. She finished the look with hair left loose and a pair of big hoops. The knotted hem detail is so simple, it often goes unnoticed. However, it just makes any top look oh so chic and much cuter, right? Now let me show you a few strappy crop tops to help you get a look like Shraddha's. So the first one that we have here is this scarf print strappy crop top. Scarf print is the new season trend coming to smash summer's minimalist mood, its print clashing glory. Designers this season took traditional scarf motifs and blew them up to create a plethora of elaborate creations, from asymmetrical dresses and drape tops to accented jackets and maxi skirts. Not just that, but also this top could make a cute summer vacation pack since it's so vibrant. If you are looking for something more classic, then there is nothing better than the evergreen stripes. This strappy stripe top here has a tie detail on the hem along with buttons in the front. You could pair it with skinny denims like these or even a denim skirt. For a more party appropriate look, try this metallic blush crop top, which is blingy but not too OTT. If you do not want to go for a tie hem detail, then you can pick a peplum hem detail like this top. This simple and breezy cotton top can work too. That is all from this episode of B-Town Style Under 3. I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Today, we're breaking down a really pretty and feminine look that Shraddha Kapoor was seen wearing. She wore a drop-waist floral-printed skirt. It was a midi length, so it was fitted from the top. And then it had these frills at the bottom that made it look even more feminine. The floral print on the skirt was a ditzy print, which means it was really tiny, small, small floral prints that looked very intricate, but really interesting at the same time. She styled the look with a lilac-colored crop top that had stripes on it. I think the pastel hue was a good choice because it made the outfit even more feminine with the floral skirt. Shraddha's floral skirt just reminds us that the sun's out, summer's here, and it's time for all of us to pull out our feminine, flirty, fun floral skirts and style them in unique ways the way Shraddha did. So taking inspiration from her look, here are a couple of pieces that you could try. The first one that we have over here is this chiffon floral printed skirt. It's a white skirt with brown flowers on it, so it's a pretty neutral color and would go with almost anything. But if you want to make it a bit more ice cream like and summer ready, you could pick a nice lilac color top like this one. You could either wear it over the skirt to show off the peplum hem on one side, or you could just tuck it in and wear it with the skirt to make it like a dress. So this is one combination that you could try taking inspiration from Shraddha. The other way that you could do it is to go for a cute little circle skirt. This one has a very oil paint sort of floral print on it that's very abstract, that's really cool. It's a circle skirt, so if you have a heavier bottom, then I'd suggest to go with a skirt like this one. But if you're someone who wants to add curves to yourself, then a circle skirt would totally work. The length is mini, so it's a lot of fun. You could style it with a nice and simple lilac colored slip top like this one that has a lace detail around the neckline, so that makes it even more feminine. And to add the fun to this flirty outfit, you could pair it with a pair of white sneakers. Another thing that you could do is to go with the floral print in the fabric. So over here we have a laser cut lace skirt that has a floral print on it that's really subtle. The color again is really pretty. It's a salmon pink color, perfect for the summers. And you could style something like this with a floral shirt like this. It's a crop shirt that has a double breasted neckline, which is again a really big trend. The floral print on this does not clash with the floral print on this because the print on this is in the fabric itself. So this could be an interesting choice of outfit for you guys as well. That's all from this episode of Fun and Flirty Floral Skirts. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
For more fashion tips, subscribe to channel and press the bell icon. Watch Myntra Studio for exclusive tips and trends with your favorite influencers, celeb looks, originals. Experience the new way of shopping. Myntra Studio, exclusively on the Myntra app.